You ever heard of the show called Closet CEO? Where some asshole billionaire pretends to be one of his broke-ass employees for a day or two. Well, keep thinking about that, and then think about the CEO of Gold Coast Development. This dude is a world-class asshole, union-busting, poor working conditions, corruption, intimidation, man, you name it. And check this out. Now he's about to throw in some overalls and play nice for the workers on his site for the cameras. Now, full disclosure, I did some work a while ago that gave this asshole market value a boost, but that was before I heard what a piece of shit this fucker really is. So when a client came to me with a proposal to make some bills off liquidating his ass, man, I said, hell yeah. Our client gonna short the fuck out the Gold Coast Development stock. Then we gonna ice this fool while he's playing construction worker for this dumbass show. The stock tank, our client get rich, we get paid. And if we make it look like he died because of some unsafe conditions on his site, makes it even better.
I'll see you some weed.
Y'all are losing it.